4th of July, the American's birthday.
I am here celebrating the 4th and showing my support, actually.
This is a really good setup for the 4th of July.
It's really relaxing, got music playing, got food, kids playing around. It's like a positive vibe around here. It's really nice.
Here it's a lot nicer, there's a lot more space, a lot more ways to move around. Great vendors.
We've been out here the past couple years, been pretty good. We love this event.
So our July 4th party, basically, we just have music and beer and big old time, bring out chairs, tents, family.
How does it make you feel to see all these people out here?
Proud. Absolutely proud.
Do you know what today is?
No.
It's 4th of July. Do you know what that means?
What?
It's America's birthday. What are you going to see tonight?
Fireworks.
What's your favorite color to see up in the sky?
Purple.
As far as the food, the music, the atmosphere, it's a nice place. It's a nice family environment. We feel safe out here, so we keep coming back.
And what's your favorite part so far?
On the trampoline.
We're on top, and then we're gonna go. Woohoo! Amazing! That's how you do it right there.
It's totally awesome.
The fireworks and everything, all the people were dancing, enjoying themselves.
We really love the band, and we love being around people.
It means camaraderie, team, you know, spirit, and just everybody coming together and celebrating the nation's birth and the celebration of the flag and what it stands for and fighting and just everybody coming together and reuniting.